Yeah, I'll see if this is worth it. Watch. Basically, okay, it's a little loud. Interesting. See, it's basically, they got me on an RTX 3060. Here, watch. I think. Yeah, still used to be with the. So I was trying to spec what that PC might look like. I don't know, that's, I had to cut off my music? Interesting. One second here, I gotta check something. Yeah, that sucks. Music's not playing. One second here. That's okay, yeah, that's because of the Twitch. This has good music normally. Anyway, it might be a technical issue, I'll fix that.
So that was a CPU tester. This is old stuff. This is 2018 or 2020 stuff. Oh, that's just available to use right now. What? Oh, shout out CPU. It doesn't even need a graphics card. Fast when I'm not streaming, it's fast. It's basically 60 frames per second. Like, I'm doing 30 to save on bandwidth, but I'm getting 60 frames per second gaming all AAA titles maxed out for $200. That's what this PC is worth. I bought a new one. I like that it's new one, though. Basically, you can see that's what I'm running on the cloud, man. Well, it's commercial for their server blades, though. Go like actually this exact PC for sale right now in my area. This case, anyway. It's similar. Not as fancy a car, just a fun car. Liquid cooled Mobo air cooled. Draft of her and score under 15. Scores up to 69. I don't know if the cooling is correct, the way the shooting is good, that's how I got it to work. It's triple power supply on those, eh? Look at that, watch. cost is not that much. That's 1500 watts now. Not that expensive. Probably better than that. That's what my old system has, 1000 watts. The other system has. See, there's just 500. 600. See, starts pulling 600. Oh, I should watch it. Yeah, look at the core temperature, 78. See, well, I guess that's okay. They say don't break 90. I put the best cooler on there. 78, I don't know how much that is. I think it went to 84. Now it's 94, it starts cracking out. It's okay, good score though. Good score. Yeah, I might be out of that. That's not my season. That's 4K. Took it off the cloud. Stream better, I'd show the when I'm not streaming I get